by his grace and by the church, to serve